old shotguns, machine guns. I'm holding a hatchet. Run up on them. No.
Coming up next, a most anticipated lightweight showdown between Beneil Dariush and Khabib Nurmagomedov.
Are you ready?
First round underway. Opens with the left hand and lands flush. Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by this gentleman.
Oh!
Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's got to press him. He's got to rotate that finish.
His eyes found it right behind me. He was blasting on him. Damn, no hold.
Some real power shots here.
A little shooting. I turned around. It was 10 people behind me. I was all shooting at me.
Just unable to quite find that range. Well, you start to really worry about the wrestling, and there's that left hand from Bubby.
Underrated. I mean, it's a very underrated part of his game, his ability to stand and strike with anybody in the UFC. Big punch lands over the top. How's he gonna follow this one?
Nurmagomedov
gets the takedown. Useful. Now trying to hip escape.
He's just trying to move out of this position off the bottom.
I'm gonna run around with a hatchet on that. That's all I was talking about.
Now he's okay. Now he can escape.
Well, he's up, but oh, is he hurt?
This nigga here
stuffs the takedown, no problem. He's sort of hanging out here unguarded, DC. Not sure if he's trying to bait him in or what, but not great body language here. And he's back up.
Big, powerful punch land. Now he gets back in range.
Elbow landed there by Dariush. So just over 20 total strikes have now landed for Khabib Nurmagomedov. Right punches there. Well, he's doing a nice job here blocking these shots. The chin is tucked, the hands are high. Pretty good job defensively thus far.
Great job defensively. He's seeing everything coming.
And now he's got that tie clinch. The knee is there for Dariush. Now he's got the Muay Thai plunge. And he switches his stance yet again.
Liver kick. If you take those kicks, you're going to set your body off.
Dariush gets caught with that punch. Not the easiest guy in the world to hit, but he got caught there. That is as big a strike as he has landed thus far tonight.
Big, massive shot lands. Look at how tough his opponent is, though. Still standing, still in their fight.
Five minutes in the books. So big round for him there, maybe even a 10-8. There was a big knockdown in there courtesy of the kick. DC, talk us through it.
He found his spot. I mean, he knew that there was a weakness. He found the spot.
Three. Okay. This is not a bad round. But I need you to stay more active from the bottom. Let's look at those arm bars. You ready?
Second round underway. He's got it going now. Nice connection there, DC.
Another punch land. Big liver kick lands under the elbow.
Oh, and he is getting tagged repeatedly. Nice combination of strikes up top.
Oh, beautiful combination up top. I don't understand why the guy is not moving his head. Get your head moving, son.
All right, so he lands his first takedown of the fight after many failed attempts, so he stayed committed. Now he has the fight in his wheelhouse. Let's see what he can
time.
Do. Well, anytime you are in a ground fighting situation with this fighter, you're potentially playing with fire. Well, there are a few things more fun to watch in mixed martial arts than these type of transitions and scrambles on the ground.
High-level grappling can really be entertaining.
And he's able to work his way back to his feet.
Oh, man, look at that. Big turn, perfect. Got to the leg, got to his position, got another beautiful takedown.
All right, he's very comfortable fighting off his back, DC. Now looks like he's trying to hip escape.
Yeah, he's trying to hip escape or maybe look for a Kimura here.
Oh, nice job to reverse position on the ground.
It was bad, but now it's not so bad. What a fantastic sweep.
Well, he was a little bit lackluster in round one. You can't say the same here in this second round. He has really picked up the pace, an uptick in the aggression and the output, and starting to find his range. His opponent's wobbled him.
He's hurt bad. This dude needs to grab. He needs to wrestle. He has to do something. He cannot take another shot like that.
Oh, straight right. Nurmagomedov's lower jaw does not look good. I don't think it's broken, but starting to show.
Oh! He's in trouble. He's hurt bad.
Stuffs the takedown there. How good is his takedown defense? That knee might have landed there. And those knees aren't just for effect. Those are doing real damage. Oh, big knee there. Diving punch lands.
Ooh, the left calf's too heavy.
Now he's on top of him looking for a finish.
Worked hard to get up again, but he looks like he's compromised.
Ooh, head kick lands and hurt.
Well, he continues to do a nice job here defensively, protecting serious. His head, raising the guard, and really frustrating the offensive fighter a little bit.
Yeah, lesson one in boxing class, hands up, chin down.
20 seconds to go round two. Lands. You want to talk about putting strikes together. Beautiful execution.
And every one of them.
Oh! He's out!
Oh, my goodness!
Woo! Just the way he drew it up as he gets the knockout victory here tonight. It's hard.
How you doing, me, brother?
What is perfect?
What is in that?
I go home and purchase some things that I know and I feel my needs.
What are you talking about, Chuck? I've achieved and get loans.
Hola, mi bola. There you go. Line up the grass again. Giving the sidewalk a hairline. Giving the sidewalk a hairline.
Watch out. My fault, y'all. That's one on me. Hey, bro, shut the fuck up, Steegee.
Hell, I know it ain't on me.
Who the hell gave you a word? My fault, dirty dude. Mm-hmm, man, shut the fuck up, Steegee. Who the fuck said you can agree with anybody without at least dying?
He ain't allowed to talk. He know he ain't allowed to talk, and he keep doing it. You lucky I came.
Boy, if I can get my hand just on your children.
Man, on a couple of them.
I beat on them. Hit them.
Teach them. This. Get them.
Get them. Dirty dude sick. Beat them. Get them.
And your kids need a professional ass whooping.
Oh, who? Just her nigga who's cold at whooping some ass.
Good.
He whoops ass with gloves on. So he don't get no blood in his nails.
Sound like we're here.
Might be the last time you wrote
something. Rip that cocky smile right off your face for thinking you're close to me. Grab a can of gasoline, light it all over your self-esteem. Selfishly watching y'all helplessly pretend you're on my planet. Shoot you out of the sky.
These niggas using the auto gun. They had that Magnum out. Busting. My whole chest red. I'm lit up.
No, I hate when niggas pick Connor. And then he got Connor, like, cause on the game, right, you can put a quote by your shits. So before you see him, like, they'll have quotes from all the fighters, and his shit is a Connor quote. Like, fuck out of here, I'm gonna whoop this nigga ass.
Be funny as hell.
Nah, Connor that nigga.
People talk shit about him because, like, his career is, like, he's getting older, so his career ain't what it used to be.
It's not even, because it's not even his age, because he just losing. Yeah, he's
age, man. Not every athlete can fight into their 30s, you know what I mean?
Yeah. But shit, 30s is they prime for real, because, oh my mama, 30-year-old man, that's when you're going to be, you done got into your body for real.
You turned 28 when you get to your prime, but 32 was when you should beat this.
Oh, nice job using his strength there to posture up. We'll see what he can do.
He's going to start looking to land big shots in the top.
Man, this is some serious ground and pound. He's trying to put this dude's head, like, through the canvas.
He's one of the better ground and pound fighters we have in the entire UFC, and you're seeing why.
He's right now. Cut there.
He's in trouble. He's hurt bad. And you hear the crowd react every time they come together because they understand the power that these guys are striking with. He loaded up with that right hand, too. Oh, knife. Knife.
Oh, look at that head snap back as he connects with another uppercut. Not the first time he's landed that weapon.
That's his best shot, man. He's so good at it. He's
so
good at finding it.
Cocaine,
and
when cocaine
gets him on the right uppercut, he shifts his weight off to the side and lands it on the left side. What a great understanding of landing that punch.
I got a good shot.
DC, didn't take him long to find his range here tonight, huh?
His timing is on point.
That's as good a punch as he's thrown. Like he might have landed there. Instead, a swing and a miss by McGregor. Blocks the shot.
Big powerful punch lands. Now he gets back to range.
Hook to the head there by Theodore.
He needs to start looking to finish now.
I know. I know. Now I'm going in with the revolver.
Just missed with the left there.
At first, I was wearing the hatchet.
Just an absolutely gorgeous shot to spell the end for his opponent. Crowd is absolutely loving it.